some sleep. You can't go on like this. I tried counting sheep, but there's one I always miss.
A wise person once told me that the next time you're feeling lonely, give it to a page, then come back and show me. Whoa, I guess he was right. Enlightened to the point where I feel as if this mic is my light. I'm the bulb and Neil's the idea. Music so amazing, out of the speaker sparks will appear. Challenge the next new frontier and then conquer it with lyrics so superb that even Squid would be astonished. Yet promises broken and opportunities frozen. I'll ignite my brain for when too long I've been awoken. Need some sleep. Dream of success, not from what me has been stolen, but he'd mobilize the stress. Fight amongst what's in me, ego, anger, sadness, the rest, and even envy. Wanna be so memorable that even someone with amnesia wouldn't forget me. I need some sleep, don't we all be dreaming? Speak of things that we should not realize. It's the moonlight which gives us this nostalgic response to be something different than everybody is. But no one wants that, we all just wanna fit in. It's just kids speaking about sheep, but this kind isn't creeping to your dreams. I need some solidarity, a moment of the peace in these fields. Pull up your sleeves and see the trick's not concealed. I'm sick of wearing masks, I ain't no puppeteer. Jeered and sneered at for what I do and what stories they hear. So what if they don't like me? I'm not here to gather cheers, I'm here for a reason, which to me is not yet clear. Been rapping since I was 13, but only developed progressively this year. From PCC's Got Talent to Neil's to here.
Here to cause bother, I'm here to establish my intelligence. Minds like mine are the only hope for society, so don't question my relevance. I'm also a patient man to tolerate your decadence. Just take a peek outside your window and absorb the evidence that shows rats in their habitat taken over by material things and sex fetishes. The type to spit in your face and wipe it just to see how fucking wet it is. Every day I witness distortion, people abandon anything positive like a fucking abortion. But I hope to see some change in the cesspit of cruelty. Break out of the mold, do not swear fealty. The king of your own mind is the only relevant royalty. I make my own way, I've never had patient parents to spoil me. I'm still marching, but we all get cut, but some of us have to swim through the salty sea. So fuck it, fuck everything, and whether you're running or crawling, just scrape your way free.